then I give some words, you write in a, this identifies that which one is the proper noun and which one is the common noun. Here it is given, New Delhi, teacher, Kochi, okay, house, month, paper, Sunday, okay. See, these words you identify that which one is the proper noun and a common noun. I make a two column. One is proper noun, and the second one is common noun. Okay, you identify that one. The first one is New Delhi. Take a New Delhi. New Delhi is a proper noun. Hai na, the name of a city. So write in a proper nouns column. New Delhi. Okay, and the next one is teacher. Not given the name of a particular teacher. So it is a common noun. Write in a common noun column. Teacher. Okay, and next one is given a Kochi. Kochi is a name of a city, given the particular name. So Kochi is a proper noun. Write in a proper noun column. And next one is house. Which house? Don't know. So it is a common noun. Okay, then next one is month. Not given the month's name. So it is a common noun. Write in a common noun. Okay, then next one is a paper. Which paper? Don't know. So paper is also a what? Common noun. Okay, Sunday. Given the name of a week. Day. Name of a day. So it is a proper noun. Clear? This one is the proper noun and a common noun. Okay. Then next. See. Here it is also given some sentence. Circle the proper noun. Circle the proper noun and underline the common. See, the first one is the name of my pet dog is Scooby. The name of my pet dog is Scooby. Okay, second one is Mumbai is the capital of Maharashtra. Mumbai is the capital of Maharashtra. Okay. The Ganga is the holy river. The Ganga is the holy river. Ganga is the holy river. See this one. The name of my pet dog is Scooby. Which one is the circle the proper noun? Which one is the given in a particular name? The pet dog's name given. So circle is Scooby and pet dog is a common noun. Underline this one. Mumbai is the capital of Maharashtra. Mumbai is the capital name of a capital. So this one is Satul, the proper noun, and here it is given the Maharashtra. It is also a name of state, and here it is a capital is a what? Common noun. And the Ganga, is a the river name of a river. So this one is the proper noun, and Holy River is a common noun. Clear? So this one is the proper noun and common noun. Clear? See. Okay.